Prince Harry may have been fighting back tears as he and Meghan Markle were overshadowed by Prince William and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, at an event, a book claims. Harry and William have endured tension over the last couple of years, after the Sussexes decided to leave royal duties behind at the beginning of last year. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex said they wanted to pursue a more independent life, and since then they have tried to do exactly that, starting projects with Netflix and moving to California. But Harry and Meghan have also criticized aspects of royal life while William remains a central figure in the royal family. In his book Battle of Brothers, author Robert Lacey explores the difficult relationship between Harry and William. The book includes insight into one moment where Harry may have been close to tears, according to an anonymous observer. The incident reportedly occurred at the 2020 Commonwealth Day service, which marked Harry and Meghan's final engagement as working members of the royal family. Mr. Lacey claims the initial plan for the event was to have the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge walk inside the church alongside the Queen, Prince Charles, and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, while Harry and Meghan took their seats ahead of them. At the time, the Daily Mail reported Harry was quite sensitive and emotional about it. Discussing the event in his book, Mr. Lacey wrote, "The only problem was that 2,000 orders of service had already been distributed round the Abbey," explaining that William and Kate would enter and process with the main royal party, and making no mention at all of Harry and Meghan. So there was the snub in black and white, set out for all to see. Observers also noted that Harry's face was quite tense and unsmiling, and that when William sat down close to him, he barely greeted his brother. Throughout the service, Meghan watted away with her best TV smile but, as the ceremony progressed, Harry appeared to grow gloomier. According to one observer, his accelerated blinking even suggested he might have been fighting back tears. Harry and William's relationship has been the subject of speculation over the last 2 years. The brothers put on a united front in July as they unveiled a statue of their mother, Princess Diana, in the garden of Kensington Palace. The brothers said, "We remember her love, strength and character. Qualities that made her a force for good around the world, changing countless lives for the better." They said they hoped the statue would be seen forever as a symbol of her life and her legacy and thanked all those around the world who keep our mother's memory alive. However, a royal expert claimed last month that William's birthday message to his brother showed their relationship is still icy. Royal author Duncan Larcombe told The Sun that the Duke of Cambridge did the bare minimum to mark his younger brother's special day, after he simply tweeted "Happy birthday, Prince Harry." The expert added, "William and Kate's curt birthday message to Harry only serves as proof the ice between the brothers has still not thawed. Short of ignoring the Duke of Sussex's 37th landmark completely, their social media post was the bare minimum from a couple who once welcomed Harry as their official royal gooseberry. If anything, this year's birthday wishes from the Cambridges are an indication of just how far relations between the two warring clans have deteriorated over the past 12 months. The simple tweet has been compared to previous birthday messages sent to Harry from the Cambridges. In 2020, they picked a picture of William, Kate and Harry racing one another during a joint engagement prior to his wedding to Meghan. In 2019, they used a snap of the two brothers in uniform, chatting in St. George Chapel in Windsor ahead of Harry's 2018 wedding to Meghan. But this year, they went for a solo picture of Harry smiling, which was surprising to Mr. Larcombe.